afternoon. We are Cecilia and Mary Carmen, and we're gonna talk about the beauty of our city.
Our city is on the off the most important if we talk about colonial history. Here, the most important building of the Spanish age are
Chapultepec Park, but you can have twice as much fun.
For the history part, we also have a causeway with monuments known for their history.
One of them are La Caja del Agua. In this place, the people used to carry bays to stock up on water. That's why it's more difficult than now, since we now have water in the pipeline.
Another of our attraction is the Festival of Lights. Our city was the first to make a festival like that.
That festival can be appreciated because our water is very gentle. It's the more temperate than in other states.
And another thing that is the better than another place of the country is the food. Here you can eat the best antojitos like the enchiladas potosinas and the chilaquiles mentados.